Now let's take you out to Angel Park Golf Resort in Las Vegas as we provided average recreational golfers the opportunity to try out Flipz Sun Shades. Let's find out what they thought of these innovative new sunglasses.
It's the greatest thing I've seen.
There's nothing on the side to bother you, so I really like that aspect.
These things are super light. If you take it out, it doesn't fall off.
No moving them up and down on my head, no forgetting about them in my pocket. They're absolutely fantastic.
For the purpose of golf, I think they're perfect.
The great part about them is you just flip them up when you want to putt and flip them down when you want to go back to the tee box and hit your ball. It's so easy. The comfort of them is great. You don't have the arm against your ear pressing, giving you a headache, which is something that I struggle with constantly. And I think they're just a great, great concept.
I was very skeptical about wearing them, but they really didn't bother me. I like the fact that you can flip them. You don't have to take your cap off or put them on your head, worried about losing them. I use them expressly over the tee and in the fairway, and then when I got to the green, to read the greens, I flipped them up like this, but I felt very comfortable with them on, and I believe that part of that was that with the flip, I didn't really have to feel the glass on my nose. You can move it up, and so it was just like I was just looking out into the daylight, and so they worked really well for me today. I kind of like them.
I was really amazed when I saw it, though, because it was something that, you know, I haven't seen, you know, yet, so, and it's really good because all you have to just flip it out, and you don't even feel it though. You know, like flip it up like that, it's gone. You know, it doesn't bother you. Unlike when you put something in your head, or you know, you can feel it though. You know, in here.
For these, you just, you know, flipping them up. That's a great advantage. You don't have to fool with the glasses and put them somewhere and lose them, and they're right here. You want them down? Push them down. That's it. They're great.
Normally we wear glasses when I play golf, you know. But this one, I might use this for tomorrow. I feel I don't have nothing in my eyes right now, you know. I feel comfortable, you know. No glare, no nothing, you know. I feel good.
When you first handed them to me, I wasn't positive that I would like them. I wasn't positive that they would be good for me. I couldn't feel them. They're super light. They didn't mess up the color I liked. I actually liked the gray. And after a while, I didn't realize that I had them on. I liked them a lot.
They're called Flipz. That makes sense. And it's wonderful. And still, with the frame on it, I can still go in my car while I'm not wearing a hat. I golf every Sunday with my buddies, and I am not the guy who can hit the golf ball wearing the glasses. So I'm constantly wearing them while I'm walking to my ball, then flipping them up, sometimes dropping them or breaking them because I'm always moving them around. What's great about these is it blocks the sun when I'm ready to hit the ball. Boom, it doesn't interfere with anything whatsoever. So I love them, and I'm sure that my friends will love them as soon as they see them this Sunday.
I'll be telling my ladies group, put away the Oakleys, girls. The Flipz are in. Love them.
If you're interested and want to find out more about Flipz Sunshades, please visit getflipz.com.